The tremendous efficiency and uncompromising power found in BMW advanced diesel vehicles represents a revolutionary step forward in diesel technology.
What sets the BMW diesel engine apart is the performance. You have the twin turbo, so you get the advantages of the torque of a diesel, but you still get the horsepower and performance that you would get from a regular gas engine. So we have acoustically, when people are in the car with me, a lot of times when I'm driving them, they don't even realize that they're in a diesel. It's very quiet. It's not what typically you would expect from the big trucks and the things that you see driving down the road every day. As an automotive fuel, diesel is different from gasoline because it's much more efficient. So the combustion process is different. You don't have to ignite diesel. It's actually ignited by compressed air. So the thermal efficiency of the system is much better. So you get, for the same amount of fuel, you get much more power and much more energy into the vehicle. One thing the customer will notice at the fuel station is that the ultra-low sulfur, which is 15 ppm diesel, has a green sticker. It's marked very clearly on the gas tank, so the customer will know that they're putting the right fuel in their vehicle. So we actually have, in the United States, a different nozzle size. And a lot of people may or may not know this, but there's a larger nozzle for the diesel fuel. So we have a technology in our cars, if you try to use the smaller nozzle, it won't go in. There's actually a lock that keeps you from doing that. There's a great misconception that diesels require more maintenance. Ours do not. From a customer side, it's exactly the same as their normal gasoline BMW. There are systems in the car that enable us to meet our emission requirements, the Blue Performance System, and that has to be refilled, but only at the standard service interval. So there's nothing additional that the customer would need to do to own this vehicle. At the end of the day, it's a BMW, not a BMW diesel. And BMW customers expect a certain level of performance in their vehicles. We're able to deliver that with this car and at the same time give them better efficiency and less emissions.